Sends it across for Datsyuk, top of the circle. Blocked by Eric Johnson. Datsyuk stays on it, sends it across, shot, score! What a play by Datsyuk to set up Johan Franzen on the power play. Detroit with a 1-0 lead.
Oh, Pavel Datsyuk just blew it wide of the net.
Here he comes again. Back in front, what a pass, Coppola, what a goal!
Oh, my goodness.
A beauty! Datsyuk to Coppola, and it's 5-1.
Holy mackerel.
Too hot to handle. Datsyuk knocked it out of the air. What else is new? Over the front, and the shot scores! Roof shot! Johan Franzen, a power play goal, and it's 2-1.
Well. Well.
Getting in after. Then a stick left and a steal, sure enough, by Datsyuk. Scores! Johan Franzen with a top shelf shot! And the Red Wings have another 2-goal lead, and what a steal by Pavel Datsyuk.
Back for Cleary. On to Datsyuk, who will also be at the All-Star Game. In front, they score! He found Franzen, and that's why he's going to the All-Star Game.
What a pass. Holy mackerel.
Whoa, that's awesome, on that.
The digital clock tick, probably not. Only on 60 minutes, I guess. Here, ahead with this now on a breakaway of Bertuzzi.
I'll tell you right now, Pavel Datsyuk is best player I've ever played with. On my breakaway, not too many guys could have spotted me from behind like that.
Datsyuk getting one ahead. Franzen, he's in the clear. Scores! A beautiful shot of a beautiful pass, and it's 2-0. Datsyuk going wide.
Whirls backward.
And then lost an edge and went down, but got it through to Bertuzzi in front of the goal. Franzen, scores! A beautiful play, and it's 1-0.
Bertuzzi stayed with it. Into the slot. Datsyuk, spin around.
Oh.
Nyquist
scores! Oh, he'll remember that one for a long time to come. For your first, that's a beauty, and it's 2-0. Gustav Nyquist.
Behind the Kareen going over for Datsyuk. Pumped it along to Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi lays it behind. Datsyuk has it there. Drifting to the slot is Eriksson. Datsyuk threw it across. Score! My goodness! Johan Franzen with a pair, and the game is tied.
Fans wanted a penalty. Pavel Datsyuk wheeling one. Great pass. Zetterberg right in.
Oh.
Score!
What happened?
Underneath and out. It's in the goal.
A pass by Pavel Datsyuk. Oh my goodness.
You need the home record to be good. If it gets you later on the road. Here's Datsyuk.
To Bertuzzi. Scores! What a beauty! Datsyuk, Bertuzzi, a 3-goal lead.
To Bertuzzi to Datsyuk. Datsyuk right in a goal!
Oh.
Scores!
It's 4-1!
What a play by Datsyuk, the Magic Man.
Cleary's got it. Took the shot, went off the stick and in behind the goal. Datsyuk steals though from Blum. Right in front, Cleary shooting, scores! What a great play! Pavel Datsyuk steals and dishes.
There's a giveaway.
Datsyuk intercepts. Goes right to the goal! Right in! And out the other side. Penalty upcoming here to Vancouver. Datsyuk again. To the bench is Howard. Caldwell, the shot, scores!
Holy mackerel, lightning in a bottle.
Cleary in front of the net doing his best Thomas Holmstrom.
Scores! Zetterberg!
What a pass by Dad.
4-3 power play goal.
Luongo. He's basically shaking his head.
Pressure them at all. Here's Datsyuk working the puck into the zone. Garrison almost got him along the boards, but Datsyuk able to dodge the hit as Franzen throws it out front. Here's Datsyuk with a pass. They score! Wow, what a play by Pavel Datsyuk. And Zetterberg gives Detroit a 2-1 lead.
Although applicator's pass didn't work there. And taken away by Datsyuk. Made the play to Franzen. Franzen back to Applicator.
Oh.
Score! Hat trick! Justin Applicator! What a night! It's 4-1! His first career 3
here.